Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, it's your boy, Mr. All In, and we're back at it with a brand new fitness Bible study edition for you, for me, and it's an opportunity for us to praise Him with all of our might. I don't know if y'all heard, I don't know if y'all noticed, but it's your boy, Mr. All In. We got new templates, we got new overlays. And we're in this thing ready to make it happen. Hopefully y'all like that intro. If you have not already, please make certain that you like, subscribe, and subscribe to the page. Sorry, y'all. I'm super excited right now. God told me to do this overlay, so I did the overlay. God has had me working overtime, so we got overtime. We got some cool new features that should work. I haven't gone live with it this way, but it absolutely should work, where I'm going to bring the workout onto the screen without any outside things. You're gonna see the workout. Also got a dope mix for us today, but it's gonna start out a little bit different. Shout out to my boy Nehemiah Davis, one of the dopest trainers in the world, business coach trainers, that is. Black man, Philadelphia area, just like me. We need some positive role models that look like us and not just all the rappers. The rappers is good, the athletes is good, but hey, all they are is good at sports. What about their brain? Not all of them are absolutely good in the brain. There's a lot of you that looks like me that have smart brains that are just as smart and better than some of these athletes out there. And especially these drug dealers that might be out there as well. All those are is converted people that just needed to make some money right now. So let's get this thing going in, y'all. Today is a special edition fitness Bible study, lunchtime, Friday. I know I'm a little later than I was supposed to get here today, but hey, we still put it off. We got it. I got a special message for us today. I got a dope workout for us that we're going to do today. We're going to keep it 100. I'm going to go back a little bit. If you have not liked this already, please make certain you hit that like button while you're watching this. If you got any comments or anything, I can pull comments on screen. Y'all can check the comments. Where my comment section at? That's video only mode. There it is. So I got it here. If y'all want to drop some comments, I'll be able to see your comments. Your comments will come up on screen. Make sure you hit that like. Make sure you hit that subscribe. If you're not following All In Fitness right there, make sure you follow All In Fitness Facebook page. You can get all of this information. I'm going to drop, I got a form for y'all. If anybody is interested, y'all want to try a 14-day trial period of my workout program that I have to give you access to our members only membership app. You get customized nutrition plan, you get a customized workout plan, you get access to me, you get a bunch of training about AI, you learn how to do your overlays and make your stuff look like this and make it look cool. So I got a training, we got all of that. It's coming straight for you today. The word that I have for you today, hallelujah, Lord, thank you. Because it's fitness Bible study, right? We praise the Lord and we sweat at the same darn time. I'm gonna have the music for us going in just a second. But before we do that, I got to ask you a question as we get right, all right? But, I'm sorry. Make sure you share. Make sure you share this so others can get this in. For those that are watching live, you might not be able to do it, but you came across this and you know somebody that maybe can go to lunch and get their workout on. So, send this to them. Share that with them, all right? Let's before I tell y'all what we're going to do, we're going to go to God in prayer. And then from there, we're going to set this appointment. We're going to set the atmosphere right. So right now, if you're watching this thing, let's go to God at least in prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, Lord, we thank you this afternoon. We thank you this Friday for waking us up this morning, Lord. We thank you for starting us on our way, Father. We thank you because some of us this morning were delayed. But we were not denied. So we thank you, Father God, for the delaying, but not the denied. We thank you for dreams deferred, but not denied, Father God. We thank you, dear Lord, for the doors that you have closed. Because yes, we as man wanted to open them, but you said, no, my child, I got something else for you to do. So Father God, we thank you. We lift our hands to you for the closed doors. We give you praise, Father, for the denials that you have given us, Father, because we know that when we pray about a thing, even though you tell us, Father God, thank you, Lord, you tell us to walk by faith and not by sight, Lord. Well, some of us right now need to be encouraged because we walk by faith. We did the application, we did the interview, and we were still denied. We got goodbye, just the best we ever did, but a door still was not open. Hallelujah, Father God. You say you want to pray, you say that you want us to praise you at all times, do the good and do the bad. Well, right now, Father God, we're praising you. Some of us, and right now, we're keeping it 100 with you. We're not happy at the results that we're getting. We're putting in the work, but the output isn't getting there, dear Lord. So we're going to dedicate our minds, we're going to dedicate our bodies to you right now during this workout, Father, and we're leaving it here. We're leaving here. You say that if we want to start getting better, we got to move. When we're moving just like that, Father. When we move, you move just like that. We're dedicated in this workout, and we are demanding and expecting something different to come about right now. Not because, Father, we know that when we praise to you and we come with an open heart, you will give us the desires of our heart. And our desires of our heart right now, Father, is that we in decrease as you increase. That you give us the wisdom to do the thing that you put us here on earth to do in a way that is pleasing to you and will allow us to serve those that we were put here to serve. These blessings we ask in your son, Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. And amen. Well, y'all, we got a great one for y'all to do today. We got 11 minutes for this workout. Yeah, I'm breathing kind of hard for my own workout, right? So what we're going to do, I got something new here, y'all. So I told y'all, I tried something. This is the Keep It 100 workout plan that we have here. What it is we got four rounds. We got four rounds. We got some push-ups. We got some squats. We got some dips. Speaking of that, I think I do got dips in on this one. So if I do have the dips, that means you're going to need a chair. I'm going to put my feet on there. I may need a chair. So I got a chair over here to the side so I can do my dips. So you may need to get to a place where you can do your dips, put your chair. If you're in the office, take your chair. Put it all the way against the wall so that way it doesn't go back anywhere, all right? Put it against the wall. If you don't have a chair, you just got a desk, you can do that desk. Make certain that the desk is secure and it can actually hold your weight and we can rock and roll and do it that way, all right? So if y'all ready, I'm ready. We got 8 minutes. We done prayed. We done talked to us about what we're going to do. Now it is time for us. We got 11 minutes on the clock. It's going to be a tough one. Right before that, though, we do need to stretch. My bad. We got to stretch. Oh, and the music already going, right? No, it ain't.
And the reason why you got to understand.
Yeah.
It has to work or it has to work.
Yeah, it has to work or it has to work, y'all. It has to work or it has to work. What I want us to do right now, we're going to take our hands. Let me get you waving. Get you waving at God. We're going to take those hands. We're going to keep them open. And we're going to open up that chest. That left hand comes up. On top, that left hand comes up. Open that chest up.
So for me, the reason why I couldn't be knocked off my past the last 14 years, I made up in my mind that there's no plan B. And I want you guys to write that down. There's no plan B.
There's no plan B.
And the reason why you got to understand.
Come forward with
plan
it.
B because
clear out the atmosphere.
When you make up your mind that I'm going to make this work by any means necessary, the problem
any means necessary.
So
let's make this thing work.
All these other options. If videography don't work, maybe I'll just go get a job here. The moment that you say it won't work, guess what is going to happen? It's not going to work.
Three.
Our mind is one of the most powerful tools that we have. And if you keep
jumping jacks,
manifest whatever it is that you're saying. My dad been in jail since I was 2 years old. I got kicked out of high school. I got kicked out of college. I've been fired from 10 jobs. So if you guys look at me and look at my story, everything that is based on my story, statistically,
let's get right. Let's get right.
100%.
Five. Four,
I should be dead in jail.
Three,
just based on stats. A lot of people are going with their
work.
A lot of people
what
are
going to do is bring that left leg up.
And one of the main reasons right why here. They didn't have no one bring around to actually teach them was possible and they didn't have an example.
Tuck it.
But you have to have that vision.
Squeeze.
Next thing I want you guys to write down, I need you to write down three reasons. Why are y'all doing what y'all doing?
Why are you doing what you're doing?
Don't just say money. And the reason why I want you guys to write why, it might be your mom, it might be your dad, it might be your grandma, it might be your sisters, it might just be financial freedom. Because a lot of you may get the mindset of, man, this thing don't work out, I'm going to quit. I'm going to go back to my job. And I need you guys to really look at that list and identify why you're doing
it. I need you to share a list with somebody. What we're going to do now is, right hand comes over, left hand comes up.
I don't personally need one because my list is so strong. I retired my mom. I retired my wife. Every single day I wake up and look at my 10-month-old daughter, I realize I got stuff to do. I got 30, 40 people that work with in our business. I can't be playing around because I can't give them no excuses. If I play around, guess what happens to everybody? They're not going to eat.
Three. Two. One. We're working. What we're gonna do is we're gonna step forward and rotate. Step forward and rotate. And rotate. Forward and rotate. And rotate. Who that is? The work. Alright. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna call these reaches. You're gonna take your hands, put them on the left side. We're gonna walk all the way down, rotate it all the way down to that toe, and up. Make everything big. Switch feet, come all the way down, and up. We're on the outside. Flex that toe, and up, and up. Make sure you get all the way down.
Okay, who that is? They ain't know we can move like this. Bringing it back with the crew.
Stand up. Living legit, dodging two times six. You do the math for you. Whoa, I almost lost myself on that one. Let me bring this volume down just a little bit for y'all. It's the mood I'm in. They know we represent heavy. Watch me do my thing. Miami based, that's vintage. Listen, old school. You ain't no pay attention. Streets on fire. All right, there we go. I'm going to talk a little bit louder, though. So hopefully that won't work for us. All right. We got 10 more jumping jacks. 10 more jumping jacks. I'm sorry. Take that arm. Reach it all the way up. Turn it to the back. Reach in the middle of your back. Take that other arm. Come on that elbow. Pull it back. I think we got arms. I want to make sure that those arms are nice and warmed up. Got that good mix. Yeah, thank you, Lord. Let it fall down. Good work, y'all. Bring that right hand up. Turn it to the back. That hand comes into the middle of the back. Left hand comes over. Grab that elbow. Bring that elbow back. What's up? I see y'all jumping in. How are you today? Leave me a comment. Let me know what y'all want to work on today. What are you releasing? What are you thanking God for? Oh, got that song again? And relax. Take that left hand, bring it over. Right arm locks it in. What you're trying to do is left hand pull it away from your face. That right hand, you're locking it in. Getting a good stretch on that shoulder. Fitness Bible study. Lunchtime edition. What doors have God closed that you expected him to open? Let it fall. Good work, good work, good work. Right arm, reach it out. Come over. Left hand comes in. Lock that thing in. Good stretch. Good stretch in the shoulders. This workout, you definitely gonna have to keep it 100. Keep it 100. Tell God, what door did he close that you thought he was gonna open that you've been a little disappointed about? It's okay to talk to God, y'all. Alright. Push it forward. We got small arm shoulders up. Small arm circles forward. It's okay to talk to God. It's okay to let God know your feelings, because he already knows. He wants to hear from you today. Have you talked to God today? Reverse. Have you talked to God today? Forget this week. Have you talked to him today? Here's our way of talking to him. Big circles backwards. Circle that blessing. Woo! Thank you, Lord. Come forward. Circle it. Think about that prayer. You guys got to do something. Ooh, that got a little, I felt a little kink in that shoulder. There we go. Sometimes you feel it, you gotta listen to that body. Alright.
I'm excited now, y'all. We're about to keep it 100.
We got 40 seconds. Everything that we're doing is going to be 40 seconds to start out.
And we got jumping jacks. Alright?
When you see green, that's rest. That's going to be what's up next. So we got 40 seconds. Without further ado, everything's new.
Oh, it didn't work right. How you can prevent issues? All right, hold on. All right, I locked it. Come on, let's give it to us. Oh, that's whack. Alright, it won't let us do it that way, so I got an idea real quick for us, real quick, y'all. Alright, hold on, my bad, y'all. I know. Alright, I'm still there. Perfect. Y'all see me? What I had to do is go through my phone. Oh, we're gonna get this work, y'all. Don't worry about that. We're gonna definitely get it in. It's only going to take me just a couple of seconds to do what I need to do for us. Boom, got it up already. All right, so then I'm going to come back in here. I'm going to screencast it. I'm going to start it. Why is that? Okay. It's showing a little. Oh, I know why. Hold on. We wasn't ready. And I see what the issue is. Hold on, y'all. My bad. Greencast. Audio on. Wow. Still wasn't ready. Screencast. If I end that one, sorry. All right. Start now. And y'all probably hear it. Ooh. All right. I don't know if y'all can hear me, right? But what I'm about to try to do is always something right now. Always something. All right, so that's me. The sound should not be playing. It's not. All right. Appreciate y'all. Cool. Now that we got that up. Oh. Now can I hit one of these buttons down here? Nope. I would not get defeated. The enemy. Thank you. All right, that makes that happen. All right, so the music cuts off when we share. I know I'm in the corner now. We're gonna go to the second way It didn't work like I wanted it to work. And I think I have music connected to this timer. I do. Ha ha! I ain't y'all, since I do got music set up to this timer, what we're gonna do is I'm gonna talk louder over this thing here. Enemy comes to kill, steal, disrupt, to do all of that, but God wants to see us persevere and get it through. It's only gonna take us 11 minutes, so in 11 minutes, let's get it in. I'm the small little tiny box right here. Hey! Can I make myself bigger? It doesn't look like I can. But ladies and gentlemen, all right, I figured it out now. We got this. All right, I know we keep pumping stuff. We keep pump picking. But we got 11 minutes. It's on. It's popping right now. We'll be done by 2 o'clock. Let's go. Jumping jacks. 30, 40 seconds on the clock. Give it to me. Let's work. Ah, these are big ones. I'm going to come closer. That way y'all can see me up here. You can see my face. We working. You working. We got 40 seconds. Thank you, God. Ha 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 ha! What did he just tell me? Defer, not deny. So the start of our workout, it might even go like we wanted it to go. But if you keep your mind on Jesus, he said he gonna work it out for us. 5 seconds, let's push. 3, 2, 1. Relax. We got front squats, so get real deep in that thing. We got 10-second break. We got squats coming down all the way up. I'm gonna come back here so y'all can see me getting my squat in. We're squatting deep, and we're pushing up. Coming down, push up. As you come up, squeeze that glute. Come up, let's work. In up. Push through the foot. The total foot. Rebound on the way up. Drop down on that blessing. Pick it on up. Sometimes you gotta get low. Rise back up. But when you come up with good power. Down and up. Come on. 8 seconds. Let's work. 2. Good work. We got push-ups. Come on down. Just do a good push-up position. You can do modified push-ups. You can do a modified. Modified means just hold your knee. Make sure that those hands are pointing into you slightly. And let's push up. Breathe in on the down. Breathe out on the way up. We got 20 seconds. We're halfway there. Thank God. Think about it. What door has been closed that you didn't thank him for right now? It might have been a job offer. I want you to keep moving. We got 5 seconds. Whatever you do, don't stop. Just keep moving. One more. Relax. We got 10-second rest. We got crunches. We got crunches. So you're staying right down there where you're at. Now what you can do, you got options. You can put your feet up, and you can do toe touches here. Or you can actually do some crunches. Put those hands deep on the side of those ears. And let's crunch up. I like to do reverse crunches. Just bringing my knees to parallel like a box. Dropping my hands down to the ground for the control. And then right back up. We got 10 seconds. Good work, y'all. 3. Relax. Just like that, that's where I want. We got 40 second break. I want you to ask yourself right now for these 40 seconds. Matter of fact, just give God a praise. Give God a praise, thank you, Lord. Give him a praise, babe, because everything is 30 seconds this time. It's gonna get faster. Thank him for the denied job. Thank him for the denied that car. Thank you, Father God. Thank you for what you're doing. I dedicate this round to all that know
me 30 seconds. Hey, hey. Sometimes God knows that if he would have gave you that job, you would have been working with somebody that you weren't good for, or that wasn't good for your soul and your spirit, and what God ultimately wants to do for you. So hallelujah for his hand of protection. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. 2 seconds.
Relax. We got front squats. 30 seconds again.
Make sure that butt touches the ground.
Scrub the ground.
Good work. We got 30 seconds in. 30 seconds down and up. In fact, put those prayer hands like this. Prayer hands, prayer hands. So as you come down and we come up, we want to be in that position where we can praise him. We halfway there. 15 seconds, y'all. Drive deep and push up. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Double time. Up, up, up. Push through, up, push through, up. 1 second. Good work. We got push-ups, push-ups. 30 seconds. 3 seconds. Let's work. Let's work. Quick little total body. Keep it in 100. God. This is the head of my life. Holding it up top. Coming down slow. Holding it at the bottom. Pushing up fast. That's if you need a break. But keep that tension on. We got 5 seconds. Crunches! Crunches! We're gonna go through crunches. Touch those toes. Feet up. Feet down. Thank you, Lord. 20 seconds. Halfway there.
See a sweat face. Let me see a sweat face.
Keep moving. Just move. Just move. Matter of fact, I want you to walk in a circle. Clockwise. Walk in a circle. Find that blessing that you want God, that God won't let go of you. It's on your mind. Circle it. All right. We get ready for Jumping Jacks, round 3. 20 seconds, everything. Fast as you got. Fast as you got. Give it to me. Stay on those toes. Ah. Up, 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 come on, give it to me. You ain't gotta go as fast as I'm going, but I need you moving as fast as you can. Get those hands up over your head. Thank God, working overtime in your life right now. 3, 2, woo! Front squat. 3 seconds. Let's go. Down and up. Down and up. Pushing through it. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I'm dedicating to you. You're too good for me to be upset about getting denied. Ah! Come on. 2. Yeah! Push-ups. Push-ups. Right into it. 20 seconds. If you get tired, we push harder. But we want God. Let's work push-ups to do a new thing in our life. This Friday, this weekend, next week. Some of us got an application in that we forgot about. Some of us got some money coming
open up the overflow. He don't want you bowed down. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. You're so good.
Last round. Everything is perfect. In 10 seconds.
Dig deep. Dig deep. Dig deep. Dig deep. Thank you, Lord. Put your hands up. Put your hands up. Think about how good God has been to you. You're still 15.5 billion light years away from how he really loves you. Hallelujah. Now let's make these next 10 seconds as if God really loves us. That you know he loves you. Give me 10 seconds hard. Everything. Let's work. Let's work. We got jumping jacks. Ha. 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 Five. Come on. Get him up. Woo. Jumping jacks again. Let's work. Ha. I know. Jumping jacks. Trust the Lord. Ha. Woo. Front squats. Work. 5 seconds. Down and up. We got push-ups. Get in position. Let's work.
Children of all ages, I don't know what you came to do, but I come to praise the Lord.
Everything new, everything new, everything new, everything new. Thank you, God. I left it here. You closed that door, and I'm thankful for it. I'm ready to go. I'm ready for more. Another round. Another denial. Because that's a blessing in disguise. Thank you, Lord.
Yo, we all can praise God when he does what we ask him to do. But it takes a special type of person to praise God when you prayed for something and he says no right in your face. This Friday, he told me no, but still I rise. Thank you, God. Thank you, God, for this workout that I've dedicated to you, Lord. And your nose. All your nose, I love it. Thank you for your nose. Thank you for your nose. Yeah. Everyone, I'm ready to go. I'm ready for more. I'm ready for new. Straight out the stove. You already know. I'm ready to flow. I'm ready to move. Thank you, God. Cause that no made me new. That no made me stronger. That no made me wiser. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. I heard you.
He said, give me praises without the music. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. I don't care where you at right now. I need you to lift your hand up and I need you to give God the glory. This isn't for you. This isn't a you glory. Thank you, Father. Thank you for the nose that you have given my sister. Thank you for the nose you have given to my mother, Father. Thank you for the nose that you have given to my son, Father God. Thank you for the nose that you've given to my grandmother, Father God. I thank you, dear Lord, because there was a no.
That was a no that brought me here to earth.
Thank you, God. Thank you, God.
There was a no that got you in this position that you're in right now. There was a no that got you the phone that you're listening to right now.
Thank you, God. Thank you, God.
I see what you're doing. I see what you're doing, Father God. Hallelujah, Jesus. So I war for you right now, dear Lord. Not for myself, Father. But I'm coming to you, dear Lord, right now. There's somebody that needs you. There's somebody that needed to hear this no. There's somebody that needs the praise in the midnight hour, God. Somebody, you're watching this. And you're watching the replay. So what I need you to do is I need you to comment replay. If God put it on your heart to put replay, and you got to this part right here, and you're watching this, put replay right now under the comment, God. And then after you hit replay, I need you to lift up your hands with me. I need you to wave for him, dear Lord. I need you to wave at him. I need you to let him know that you're thankful. I need you to let him know that it's you right now standing in the need of prayer. Somebody prayed for you, had you on their mind. Well, I'm taking the time and I'm praying for every person with lifted hands right now. I'm praying for everyone underneath the sounds of me right now, Father, that you thank them. I mean, they're thanking you, Father. I ask that you bless them, Father. Supernatural blessings, Father, tonight, right now, while they're watching this. Circle them. Circle the message, Father. They were obedient. They put replay in the bottom. They got their hands up, Father God. And they're thanking you, dear Lord. So right now, supernatural. Supernatural healing. Supernatural blessing, Father. That door that was closed so hard, it opened up another door of opportunity that was so much bigger. So much bigger. So much greater. Allowed them to use everything that they have in store, that you put in store of them, Father God. And let them be able to use it in a way that is pleasing to you. In a way that will magnify the world and be able to bring those closer to you and for them to serve those that they were supposed to serve. Hallelujah! I thank you, Father, for the testimony that is being left under this post right now, dear Lord. You are an amazing God. Happy Friday. We lift you up. We praise you. We glorify your name. Because truly you are worthy, Lord. These blessings we ask in your son Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. And amen. And if you listen to this, if you don't have a church home, if you haven't been, if you aren't saved, and this message right here was for you. And if you would like to be saved, there's a prayer of salvation that we as Christians say and that we believe. If you recite that prayer in the midst of other believers, then you yourself are saved. When I'm here right now, if you'd like to be saved, you'd like to give your life to Christ, leave me a message, a DM. Leave me a message that says Christ, or send me a DM that says Christ. And I'll message you and we'll say that prayer of salvation together. And just like that, my friend, you'll be saved. God isn't mad at you. God is waiting for you. God actually will stop the whole party and go look for his one lost sheep. If you don't know him, you don't have a personal relationship with your Lord and Savior, he is waiting for you, that one lost sheep. Hopefully this has done it. Lift your hands. Thank him for the no's. Thank him for the doors closed. Because it is a dream deferred, delayed, not denied. We off the stage. Your boy, Mr. All In. It's been another special edition of Fitness Bible Study. I pray you've been blessed. I'm out this day. Peace.